Freelisting is a user experience method when a person is asked to list as much information as possible in order to understand their thought process. It's similar to brainstorming, but with brainstorming, you're looking for creative ideas, while with freelisting, you're looking to gather data. Use freelisting when you want to understand what people associate with your product, concept, or website. Here's how it works. On a piece of paper or virtual whiteboard, write questions like, would you please list all of the blank that you blank? Give participants a time limit, typically 10 to 15 minutes, and tell them not to worry about spelling. Let's walk through an example. You can ask questions like, would you please list all the situations in which you would use our product? Or, would you please list all the drawbacks that you noticed while using our product? Freelisting is a great method to understand what people feel about your product. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Playbook UX channel for more on product and UX.